For the posterior translation exercise, stand with your back to the wall. Place the back of your head against the head pad. Slowly, move your head backward into the pad while keeping your chin level.